say a man's attempt to teach his girlfriend's son a lesson backfired. The boy is injured. The man faces some serious charges. Middletown Vince Dewitt to frighten 6-year-old Nicholas Barks fired when he thought an unloaded pellet gun at the boy. That gun was loaded, and a pellet struck the boy in the abdomen. Nicholas is recovering at the hospital. Dewitt faces a charge of assault. Police say this horrible accident shows the need to always treat guns, even air rifles, like they are loaded.